Ladies and gentlemen, I am Adam Szekely. The following documentary is about my father, Imre Szekely, when he created the graphic art piece, We Have Faith in You, for President Barack Obama, in honor of him receiving the Nobel Peace Prize in 2009. The first phase of lino cut is drawing on the lino. The next step is the carving. It requires full precision, knowledge, much attention, and takes a long time to complete. This is followed by mixing the paint and rolling it onto the lino. Then he carefully places the lino on the offset paper, making sure it does not move. He gently presses it onto the paper, turns it over, and rolls it repeatedly with a clean roller. This is how the carved pattern is applied to the paper. It is a very exciting moment when he removes the paper off the lino. This is the first time that the print is visible. Now we see the print and the lino side by side. The two are a mirror image of each other. When a picture has multiple prints, he has to ensure they line up properly. Now he works on the monotype. He applies a thin layer of paint with a roller and places the paper on top and draws on the back side of the paper with a pencil. The line is only visible where the pencil was applied. This requires much skill because only the pencil can touch the paper. Otherwise, there will be paint applied in the wrong places. This is why monotype is a difficult technique to master. After many hours, the picture is done, and this is the greatest joy for the artist. To create is one of the hardest things, to make something out of nothing, and perhaps this is why it is one of the biggest honors as well. This composition is a combination of paper cut, lino cut, and monotype in surrealistic style. It is unique. There could not be another one made exactly like it, because every print is somewhat different. Hopefully, in the next video, we can find out what will happen to this picture.